say you're looking for someone. Never weak, but always strong. To protect you and defend you. Whether you are right or wrong. Someone to open each and every door.
Should have put some beer in it.
I was leaning in bed, wondering if she's changed it all. The hair was too. just met, so be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out of the west. Spent up all that duck said naive, but agreeing it was best. She turned around and looked at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Working at an old hotel, but I never did like it all that much, and one day it just went to hell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where they treated me like a boy. I nearly went mad in Baton Rouge, I nearly died in Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just grew. So clear. Later on, when the crowd thinned down, I was about to do the same. She was standing there beside my chair saying, don't tell me, let me guess your name. I muttered something underneath my breath as she studied the lines of my face. Must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down the tiny laces of my shoe. Street in the basement down the stairs. There was snow all winter, no heat. Revolution was in the air. Then he started in the deal with slaves, and something inside him died. She had to sell everything she owned and froze up inside. And along came crashing down, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew. Tangled up in somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are truck drivers' wives.